Cabedon. Oh wait, no. Cabedon. Now let's go to the Cabedon. Oh, shite. Cabedon or Cabedon. Japanese Cabedon. Kabe, wall, and don, bang, refers to the action of slapping a wall fiercely, which produces the sound don. One meaning is the action of slapping the wall as a protest which occurs in collective housing, like condominiums, when the next room makes a noise. Another meaning often appears in shoujo manga or anime, when a man forces a woman against the wall with one hand or leans against the wall and makes the sound of don. And this has become popular as a clever move of confession, kabedon, as seen in a Japanese movie. I don't know what movie this is from. Okay. I was going to tell me. I'll zoom out. Whatever. Love affairs. In Japan, kabedon mainly appears in plots of girls, manga, or anime, when a man forces the woman against the wall. At the same time, his hand slaps the wall and surrounds the woman, and the sound don is produced. Frustrations with accommodation. In Japan, the walls of many accommodation buildings are thin and not insulated against sound. As such, simple actions like closing a door or turning on a television can be easily heard by the neighbors. When this noise becomes too loud to bear, Japanese people tend to bang their connecting walls in protest. Origin and status quo. Kabedon first appeared in 2008 when voice actor Ryoko Shintani described it as a lovely situation. Since then, it has been used in the shoujo manga LDK by the author Watanabe Aie, and in April 2014, the manga was adapted into a live-action film. Afterwards, the term started to become familiar to the public and often appears in girls' manga, and is also widely popular among female high school students.